Alchemoth.
You okay?
Miss Melly, what's wrong?
Is tummy hurty?
No, nothing like that. I'm just remembering what we heard at Companion's Cape. I have been mistaken in my thinking. The war is over and peace has been restored. We are rebuilding, slowly but steadily. I'd thought that with peace came happiness. Indeed, that even here, people would embrace it with open arms. But the reality is different.
The wounds have not yet fully healed.
Quite. Those who lost their home, those seeking the light, those who bear grudges. Though joy for them is still scarce, I thought only of me.
But you didn't, not at all. The High Entier of Colony 9, actually, everyone who remained. You worked hard for them. You, Dunban and Atharon led by example, just so that others could smile.
Yes, yes, keep on happy, Hat. Kino lose dad upon a mom upon, but still for a bounce.
Kino.
Exactly. Before, Kino cry every day. Did not even want to go potty alone.
Sis! Why are you bringing that up? They're completely irrelevant to discussion. Embarrass Kino, not your up, Miss Melly.
Agree to disagree.
Anyway, cannot abandon hope. That upon's words.
Hope.
To become the hope of the High Entier is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this, it is certain that you will be worthy of that name.
You are the hope of the High Entier. You will not transform into a Telethia. Even after the Bionis has reawakened, you can still succeed the Imperial line. You have the power to end our suffering.
Friends, thank you. I think I can finally see now what my role here is. Onwards to Alchemoth.
Thank you. We can definitely do this!
Let's stay focused.
I see your strength is the genuine article. Against us when we bring our might to bear.
That's because you're both pretty sturdily built.
Huh?
Huh? Why the cold stairs? Wait, is there an enemy behind me?
Find treasure! Palm spectres till we die!
We measure! Find treasure! Palm spectres till we die!
I'm feeling
so you know where it's at. Summon twin
shields to clang!
Look alive! We can definitely do this!
More enemies than before! Hero needs more rest for us!
We've almost gone to Bernardo!
I get to fight for us!
Backslash!
Way past enemy bedtime!
Go fight some baddies to pop!
Understood!
Understood!
Backslash!
Flare impulse!
Kino needs more rest power!
Miss Manny!
Nice one!
Things are going to plan! Summon! Kino makes light work!
Summon! Aqua!
We can definitely do this!
Hit it!
One victory for Hero Pawns!
Let's stay focused!
Let us remain vigilant!
Vigilant.
Piece of cake!
Thank you.
worry. Starting to feel warm.
We can definitely do this.
Your will to battle is burning bright.
Everyone, let's go!
Hit it out in
smoke for the biggest curve!
Almost there!
Indeed, I can start into the
door! Alright, I'm feeling it!
That's enough,
Rachel! But it's flowing victory!
Just that, Kino!
Piece of cake!
Let us remain vigilant.
Isn't it?
When stand on tippy edge, head go dizzy, whoa!
Kino, don't get too close to the edge. If you lose your footing, you could fall.
Here is much safer. Strange view when come to think about. Clouds look like floaty fluff below feet.
You're right. I don't think I've ever been this high up before either.
One moment. If clouds are in direction down, this continent floating even higher up than clouds.
Exactly. It's floating much higher up than Frontier Village in Magma Forest. Or even Aerith Sea.
Strange, so strange. But why this island is floating higher than even clouds?
I remember something from an old book. As I recall, the Bionis Shoulder was once inhabited by the Giants, a highly advanced race. There used to be many islands floating above Eresea, you know.
Kinano? Teeny tiny islands floating in sky. Very fantastic view.
The Giants. They could process and utilize Hoverstone, a mineral with floating properties.
Amazing! In Eresea, they gather so much Hoverstone, it lift up whole continents.
Actually, you might have it backwards. Maybe they took Hoverstone from here and transported it back to Eresea.
Oh, elementary! Kino 220% agree.
Of course, it's best to take all this with a grain of salt. Until now, no Homs, or even Hyentia, have set foot on this continent. That's why the book's author might only be speculating about some aspects.
Oh no, it makes sense! Can be no mistaken theory of Shulk. Shulk really do know everything, just like Dad at Ponce.
Oh no, I'm positive there are things I don't know.
Dad at Ponce, friend Shulk is brainy smart, know everything. Also brave and cool, and could do anything if he put mind to it.
Did he really? I'm actually a little embarrassed now.
Nothing to be embarrassed about. It's only a good thing. He also say Shulk is number one sidekick of Denipon. Next in line of awesome.
I see. Good old Ricky.